ain't never been with a baddie. She calm, so I add her to the tally. Oh shit, okay, here we go.
Like, no, I ain't never been with a buddy. With a buddy. She calm, so I add her to the tally. Madison, but I'm calling her Maddie. Yeah. Like, Madge, try send me that.
Said if I twerked for him, he'd give me licorice.
Huh?
He's over there.
That's it.
Wait, don't go, Brent. How was that?
Let's just go. Oh! You can't though!
Sounds that make all girls dance. Your smile when he says venom. Yeah, like you wait to hit him with the snare in the face, swear in the face. This fucking world better prepare to get laced because they're gonna taste my venom.
One thing that New York has that nowhere else in the entire world has, they're stocked with free gum everywhere. Mint fresh. What I love most about New York is
wrap both your legs around the pole. Now put this ankle behind this knee. Now put this foot behind the pole. Okay, sit down on your butt.
Oh. Ow. Oh, I can't move.
All right, now try to stand up.
Alex, I actually can't. Harder, a bit harder, yo. I'm a rider.
One, two, three, four, I think I'm losing my mind. Trying to stay inside the lines. It's like you're once again, I will not lie. But if you ask where I'm staying tonight, I gotta be like, oh baby, no baby, you got me all wrong, baby. My-
Bongo la, bongo cha cha cha. Apparently this filter tells you what you want. Apparently this filter tells you what you want.
Pull up that panty, huh? Bitch, take off your panties, huh? Clucker end up fanny, huh? That little bitch a hammy, huh?
I bet you $100 that I can drink this juice without taking off this towel.
Okay, I could use that $100.
All right, ready?
I don't understand.
I drank the juice.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
Okay, the juice is right here.
Right foot, two stomp. Left foot, two stomp. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth.
I'm a bad boy.
Alan.
Oh, hey.
What's that, man?
Alex?
Brendan!
Hey, can I have the charger?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Yo, can I use the charger?
What are you at?
8%.
No way, dude. I'm at 85.
Dude, come on. Give me the charger.
No, hey.
Wait.
For so many years, I thought that there was something wrong with me. That I was the black sheep and I needed to change my personality. And after a lot of time and consideration, I realized who I was. I'm a piece of shit.